Good evening, I'm Nicholas Hoare. Jay McInerney is a thoroughly respected and respectable novelist. He writes extremely well, he knows whereof he speaks, and one of the subjects that he's particularly fond of is wine. And thereby he hangs another hat. He writes essays periodically for, of all things, the Wall Street Journal. And his publisher has decided, after a decade's worth of consistently interesting output, to put much of this material in hardcover. As a result, we have a book called The Juice, VINOUS, VERITAS, and it is, of its type, unique. Because of the quality of the writing, and it's very hard to write about wine intelligently on the one hand and well on the other. Because of his interest and passion for this subject and steadily expanding knowledge, you end up with a mess of pottage on the one hand, but a very, very cohesive whole on the other, because 10 years of this produces the desired result. Let me just give you an example of one or two of his essays' titles. Oh no, not Pinot Grigio. Grape Nuts. My Kind of Cellar, Ted Conklin in the American Hotel. Is Biodynamics a Hoax? And so on and so forth. Excellent book, light as a feather, most accommodating to just about anything from bedrooms to loos, and withal, a delight to read. The Juice, Jay McInerney, one of the ones to add to your wine collection. And on that very liquid note, good night.